be honest, it was hard. But I think tomorrow I want to go back to school, if you think you'll be okay.
Lili Reinhart is getting candid about going back to work on Riverdale amid the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, and says she feels like a prisoner. Yikes.
I'm not putting on a show.
The 23-year-old CW star returned to Canada to finish filming the final episodes of season 4 and to start season 5. And in a new interview with Nylon magazine, she says it's been tough going back. "We stopped during the prom episode, so I have to fit back in that prom dress. 5 months later, we're all going to be tan, maybe a little bit thicker. I certainly am. Same girl, same."
I'm not trying to look perfect.
Anyway, following that prom scene in season 4, the show will feature a 7-year time jump into season 5.
"To all of us, and to a senior prom we will never forget."
The series will continue to film in Vancouver, and the cast has to stay on location without breaks until Christmas due to COVID-19. Lili told the mag, quote, "I genuinely feel like a prisoner going back to work because I cannot leave Canada. That doesn't feel good.
I mean, it's just, I feel like maybe I don't belong here."
You can't go home for Thanksgiving, can't visit your family, no one can come visit you unless they quarantine for 2 weeks. It just feels f***ed. Yeah, she didn't sugarcoat it. Lili also opened up about quarantine, revealing that at the beginning of the pandemic, she felt very lost, sad, and hopeless due to some personal things that were happening in her life.
"We'll figure it out."
But she says that while it's been tough, it's also been a time of self-discovery. Quote, "Instead of distracting myself, f***ing random people and doing drugs and drinking my problems away, I chose the harder route, which was to not distract myself. I was like, I'm not doing that. I'm going to go through the next however many months of f***ing, pure f***ing, awful crying every day, but the necessary work."
As one does.
So Lili doesn't go into detail about what those personal struggles were, but she has been open about her battle with depression in the past. And in March, she and her Riverdale co-star Cole Sprouse called it quits. Last month, Cole opened up about the split on Instagram, revealing that they initially broke up in January, but decided to make the decision to part ways permanent in March. The 28-year-old added, quote, "I'll always feel lucky and cherish that I had the chance to fall in love. I wish her nothing but the utmost love and happiness moving forward." As for Lili, well, in the Nylon interview, she opens up about the importance of loving yourself first. Quote, "I've been through some shit. The last year, a lot of loss. I needed to learn self-love, basically. It's a very hard thing to do." And all that echoes what she told ET in 2017.
"God, what have I learned about myself? Just to stay grounded, take time for myself. I think that's important. Sometimes I forget that it's okay to spend my weekend sleeping. And, you know, I feel like I'm wasting my time not doing anything, but I think just taking care of myself is most important."